On the one hand, I was happy that I have reached South Africa. But on the other hand, another sort of worry began. You ask yourself whether going through all those terrible, taking the risk, going hungry, was worth it. Whether it would pay off or not. That is a new worry that you get, and you be anxious and think, am I gonna make it or not? Is South Africa gonna be the sort of dream place that I was expecting it?